Mean Tweets.
Hi, this is Brooks from Avenged Sevenfold, and I'm here to read some criticisms off the internet. Truth Seek Music says, what horrible mistakes have I made in life for YouTube to be showing me targeted ads of Avenged Sevenfold?
Bestiality? Googling? I don't know. This one is from Eric Troy Crisco.
Eric Toy Crisco, which just sounds like a fucking train wreck. I just saw a comment of someone saying Avenged Sevenfold is the Metallica of our generation.
God, I can't wait to fucking die.
I mean, who's stopping you? You know?
I think Metallica is the Metallica of your generation, but, you know, maybe one day.
Nice one.
This one is from Ben H. Bailey. Avenged Sevenfold is like what you get if I ask my mom to design a cool heavy metal band. That's a good one. That's a good one.
Well, I would like to meet your mom, first off.
Like if my mom, Matt's mom, and Zachy's mom, Brooks's mom, and Johnny's mom all created kids, that would be the same.
Who says your mom doesn't have good taste? Maybe she's a bass player. You don't even know it.
You know, I have to hand it to you. It's a really good one.
Gavin Goulden.
Gavin Goulden says my Uber driver just skipped both Danzig and Motorhead
in favor of Avenged Sevenfold. 2 stars. That's great.
That's pretty good though.
Hopefully you write some commentary after that. They'd appreciate that.
Are we on Star Search? No, we're not.
This one is from Bouncing Soul 217. Avenged Sevenfold is a musical can't even read these stupid fucking quotes. Avenged Sevenfold is the musical equivalent of Dumpster Juice.
That's pretty funny. I've never heard Dumpster Juice in a sentence before.
What kind of Dumpster Juice? Johnny Dumpster Juice or my Dumpster Juice? I'd like to know. Please follow up on that, Bouncing Soul, who gives a fuck?
Next time I see you, allow me to put Dumpster Juice all over your face.
This is from Joro Penguin. Avenged Sevenfold sucks. I hate you. I hate the bands like you. There's no other band like us. I promise you that.
You know, yesterday was Valentine's Day, and this hatred should not be on this page right now, because I'm still in love right now. So, suck the big one. I gotta go warm up.